going down. Testing out my new charger, and it works perfectly. I love this charger because it's got the power adapter built inside, where my old charger didn't. I had the actual charger, and I had to put one of these for it, which could be a little bit annoying, like all these extra cables and stuff. New one's much better. Wow. What's the matter? Apparently the battery's done. I don't know. Let's try and give it some more. Charging. And would you believe today we had Sally for a year? It's a year ago, precisely today, that we had her. That is really gone fast. I can't believe it's been a year already. But she has been a wonderful girl so far, and we love her to bits, and we wouldn't be without her. I think it's one of the best choices. That's the best thing for me that happened in 2012, I think, that we had Sally. That's definitely it. That's the most positive thing that happened in 2012. Alrighty guys, we've been to the second-hand shop and got some toys for Sally. Three of them, so that's going to be awesome. And we're going to pick up Matthias now, because we're going to ride our RC cars. Yay, in the snow. Out walking Sally again. Look at all the deers up there. The whole herd is still there. Matthias, my cousin, is home with us right now. He brought his E-Maxx, and he got like some paddle wheels for the back and skis for the front, where you normally have front wheels. So it's looking like a snowmobile. He's just mounting it right now. He haven't done it before, so that's gonna be new. He just recently bought it. And we just said, well, we need to take Sally out for a run. And seeing the deers are over there, she will be for a run.
When she sees them, they'll start running. Maybe when she comes around that little shed now, she'll see them. Can you guys see them now? They're standing right there. Look, Sally, look. All the deers, look. She spotted them. There we go. She's off. And the deers will start running in a second. They're actually moving now. Oh my god, that's a crazy duck. Wow, we got a whole lot over there. See you guys. Over there. Sam, I can't.
She's close, look.
Wow, she is close.
Wow.
Look how they sprint. We got a whole flock down there. Wow, look there, Paul, look!
Wow.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Oh. And there's about 7 or 8. There must be about 20. Sally, look! She's seen them. Yep, she spotted them. We're off again. Chasing the deers. That's good for her, good exercise.
And that's how you give your puppy exercise. Make sure you live in a place with wild animals. I hope not any hunters watch my videos to see all the deers here. They'll probably come out here.
Paul, how do you think it would be if Ronja was here as well? Ronja wouldn't stop should she get one.
Yeah, she'd come off work because they'll kick.
Yeah, they will.
Snow. Snow. Deep snow. We like snow. What's that? What's that? Ooh, what's that? Get it! Get it in! What is it? Get it!
You see the thing, guys, that Paul and I, we got Sally. It wasn't actually us choosing her. She chose us. We went out to see the puppy, or Sally, and we sat down on the ground just to see if she would come to us. She came over and have a quick sniff. She ran over, picked up her blanket, and came over and snuggled down between us. And that's why we knew, okay, she picked us. And that's why we wanted her. And we got her. And we haven't regretted it at all. She has been such a good add-on to the family. So much fun and very, very loving.
We heard about ugly stepsisters. How about ugly cousins? Whoop, what are you doing?
Yeah, look, he's putting the skis on.
Is it gonna work?
Probably.
We hope.
RCing, guys, I'm charging Matthias' battery right now, and I've just been soldering for him, because apparently soldering thick cables I am apparently better at than Matthias, so I did it for him.
For some strange reason.
We are rebuilding Matthias' car right now. Have a look, guys. We put new springs on, and these are big ball springs, which, if you know RC, they are really, really strong. You need to press hard. He will never hit the bottom of that car again. And look at the front. This is the fun part. Oh, he got skis on! So we're really excited to see how that's going to drive. Hopefully he won't have any damages and just drive around and have fun. I'm going to take my slash out. I'm not going to take my Revo. My Revo's parked down there. But I want to use my slash outside because I can use a good clean and the snow will clean it. Awesome and epic.
Damn!
It looks funny, these big skis. Look. They're quite large. Look, I'm like holding my hand around it.
Okay, we finally got Matthias' car going. And first try with the skis. Let her look. That looks so weird. Right, I'm gonna get my slash out driving a bit. So let's see if that will drive. Yay, mine works. Awesome.
All right, we're back in again. We've been out riding about an hour and a half. It's really, really
something like
so
that.
Much fun. We've used
but
my car.
We only got about 5 seconds of footage.
Yeah, because Matthias foaming out of power. But yeah, I want to show you guys how the slash looks. There's only half the snow. We bashed some of the snow before we came in. But look. A snow slash. it was so much fun. The beauty of this car is it's waterproof, so what I can do now is just take my shower and just shower it down. Maybe Matthias will hold the camera while I do it. There you go. And that is how you clean the car. All the ice in there. Beauty of a waterproof car, that's why I can definitely recommend a Traxxas. Because they made most of the cars these days waterproof. But check it out before you go and get anything. Make sure it is waterproof so you don't get like an unpleasant surprise. And then it's just a matter of shaking the car out and leaving it to dry somewhere. What I'm gonna do is just stand in here for a little while and it could just stay there and drip off.
Put it upside down?
Yeah, like that. And that's how you clean the slash when it's snowing. But I'm going to probably go out and ride some more tomorrow because this is so much fun. But Matthias hurt his foot and broke my buddy, my buddy shell in the car. Doesn't matter because I want to get a new one. And the old buddy, I said that Matthias can have that for his Max because it looks quite cool on the Max. All right, guys, but I'm going to call it a day now. I think it's going to be good. So I'm going to see you guys tomorrow. Take good care. Love you all. Good night.